Has your Gunpla been sitting on the shelf for too long? Are you tired of building your Gunpla and then just let it collect dust? Once you're done with it, then I've got something to show
you. Gunpla Battle. War on the Table.
Gunpla Battle. War on the Table is a tabletop game that makes use of your Gunpla to engage in a one-on-one battle with other Gunpla owners in a quest to see who is the ultimate Gunpla battler. If you want to know more about War on the Table, here's one of the members of the research and development team as he tells us more about the game.
Full name ko is Gino Postigo. I am one of the R&D sa War on the Table.
It was created ni Keith Kirong para magkaroon ng second life yung mga ganta, hindi lang siya display. Para may personal laro and then after. Amalgam siya ng different tabletops eh. They're close for, parang, Warhammer yung pinaka-close niya eh. So, yun yung naging isa sa mga bases, Warhammer. Then, mula doon, naging, na, using Gunpla rule systems. Tapos, yung creator kasi has vast experience sa different games. So parang kinumbay niya yung mga natutunan niya para maging eto, kung ano na siya ngayon. Okay, sa game, so you can download the unit sheet and the upgrade sheet. We follow the rule, what you see is what you get. Meaning, if magde-declare ka ng upgrade, kailangan makikita yung upgrade na yon sa unit mo. For example, kung ililista mo na may large GN sword ka, kung de-declare mo na may large GN sword ka, kailangan may large GN sword na hawak yung unit mo. If magde-declare ka na ng Strum Boosters, kailangan, may nakasulat naman doon na large boosters na may rocket tank, yung fuel tank, kailangan meron nun. So, yun yung main compatibility. Nakalista naman sa upgrades list kung ano yung compatibility, kung saan siya pwedeng gamitin, kung ano lang yung pwedeng gamitin. So, ipa-follow lang yun, follow unit sheet, tapos meron akong binibigay na standard na stat sheet kung paano i-build. Follow lang lahat yun and you're all good. Right now, we're working on remote play kung saan we can play with other people either outside, out of the city or out of the country. So, we're hoping to fix that. Tapos, we constantly update the rules, the upgrades. We always add new upgrades depende sa mga bagong kits, bagong shows, saka kung ano yung mag-work for the betterment of the game. So, lagi kami nakikinig, lagi kami nakabantay kung ano yung pwedeng i-improve ng game para maging mas masaya, maging mas intuitive, mas challenging, mas traumatic yung game.
If you're interested in joining the growing Gunpla Battle community, you can check Arken's Facebook page for schedules of games. They also conduct demonstrations for people who wanted to experience the thrill and excitement of getting involved at the War on the Table.